Hey guys, Lps Pastel Puppy here, and today I'm back with another unboxing video. So I ordered some Lps from eBay, and I'm going to be showing them to you guys today. So here is the bag with the Lps. First, I will show you the duplicates. So the two we already have is this little dragonfly, although he's still super cute, and yeah. So the next duplicate is this turtle, and we already have him, but he's still super cute. Okay, now let's move on to the Lps I don't have yet. So the first Lps I don't have is this little white duck, and he's super cute, just a really simple design with white and blue eyes and a yellow beak and yellow feet. Next is this really cute mouse, and he just has some gray and then some white accents with some pink ears and pink feet. So yeah, I really like this one. Oh, also some of them have rubber bands on them for some reason. So yeah. Next is this really adorable hamster, I think. And she's really cute, this really pretty tan color with some green eyes. And the only thing that would make this Lps better is if she didn't have stick-on eyes. But it's okay because she's still super cute. Next is this bird. I'm not sure if it's a penguin or a toucan, but either way, I really like his design. It's just black and white, and he has a really interesting beak. It's about three different colors. This is probably my second favorite Lps of the whole lot. She's this really pretty, like, caramel-colored rabbit with purple eyes, pink ears, and white tufted hair. So yeah, I really like this one. Next we have this really cute bear, and I really like him because I see him in a lot of Lps Tubers videos, and now I'm really happy to have him. He's brown with greenish blue eyes, and I'm really happy to have another bear in my collection. Now the second to last one is this little chimpanzee or monkey, I'm not exactly sure, but he has just brown, and then it looks like he has like banana splotches here, and then he has like sort of salmon color feet, ears, and face, and some nice blue eyes. Last but not least is my favorite of this whole group, and it's this really cute mouse with some different white patches and a nice cream base, and she has really pretty blue eyes with a tooth sticking out, and her neck is a little bit like popped out, but I think that's okay, just as long as I don't like move it around too much. So yeah. So that, guys, that concludes my Lps haul, and I'm really thankful for all the Lps I received, and this video was not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form, or saying that my Lps are better than anyone else's. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!